Hey, what's going on, everybody? It's Zayden here, and welcome back to Cave Story. This is gonna be part 5 of our playthrough. God, I only have 3 health right now? Alright, right now we're collecting the bomb pieces. I gotta readjust. Okay, these are my switch. Damn it! And I thought I was being careful. However, I could just fireball, I suppose. Oh, shit! Every time. That's so much better. Wanted those healths. Oh god, I'm sucking this game so hard. Oh, thank God. Finally got some health. There we go. Now I can start doing stuff. Alright, but I still need to find the other pieces to, the other pieces to the bombs. So now that I'm back over here. No, I have a gun base. Okay. Yeah, I actually got it. That's good. Alright, I can only assume the rest of it's this way. Oh my goodness. There we go. No! Damn it! Oh, goodness. I don't even really need to go this way. Maybe the robot has more information for me. Charcoal, jellyfish juice. I know where jellyfish juice is if it's in the same place. Thank you. shit! No! No! You dickbags! Ugh! Jellyfish shoes. Alright, so I have the gum base, I have jellyfish shoes, I need charcoal. And I don't remember seeing them anywhere. Maybe it's a Santa's place. Ah! Okay, so I had to spend some jellyfish juice to get the charcoal, but I got it. I'll go ahead and save again. Now I have to fight the thing again to get more jellyfish juice. I might have to get two, actually, because I'm gonna have to use it to get back to where I need to use it. Bitch! Oh my god, every time. Stocked up a bit. Damn it. Actually, heal. Save. Press. Alright. More jellyfish juice, and then... Ah! Ooh, that was close. More jellyfish juice, and then off to create this bomb. Oh, I can't have more than one? Oh, how am I gonna get back? Life refilled. Is there a way, like, on the other side? Is there a jellyfish juice on the other side that I need? Oh, I can get up that way. Jellyfish juice. Son of a bitch, really? Thank you. Alright, finally back over here. Boom. Alright. Charcoal, jellyfish juice, scum base. Made a bomb! Woo! Now time to explode that door. Bluey. All right. Who is this guy? You did well, boy. Just one look and I knew you could do it. My name is Kazuma Sakamoto. But please just call me Kazuma. Luckily, I was able to escape from the doctor, but then I was teleported here. I felt like I was about to die of total starvation. You're a real lifesaver. By the way, have you heard of a place called Mimaga Village? Sue? You know Sue? Oh my god, you know Sue! So, you've come to get me in place of Sue. I understand. Let's go! Take me to the village! Is that you, Kazuma? Professor Booster! So, you're safe.
Yes, somehow.
Oh right, she was in the cage. I forgot about that. This boy will get us there. Do you know him?
No. Actually, we just met.
Anyway, let's hurry and get to Sue's location. The doctor has started to gather the Mimiga. It appears he's taken notice of the red flowers. But Sue is, Will the red flowers work on Sue? Just like the others?
The doctor has commenced snatching the Mimiga. Do you understand what this means?
So, the doctor and the war?
That's right. Now we're the only ones who can stop him. Main characters! Unite!
But how are we gonna stop the doctor?
I have an idea.
Okay. At any rate, let's hurry and get back to Sue. We'll discuss when we're there. Okay, let's go, Booster.
I want you to come too.
Excellent.
Alright, so we have met Dr. Booster, whoever the hell that is. That took way longer than it should have, but I am gonna cut it here. I do thank everyone so much for watching, and I will see you all next time!